Good evening. I'm Lisa Broom with the CBC Evening News. And our top story tonight, a local business, Williams Industries, has been praised by students of the Aline School for sponsoring their track and field. Students received the new uniforms yesterday during a special presentation. Head boy and athlete Akil Howell says the gear has improved the spirit of the squad and will inspire them to work even harder.
New uniforms, we feel well represented, and the spectators will know who we actually are, just a school in the East Coast, and they will actually see our true colors coming out to represent our school. So we expect that we will have a good time, and also we will be recommended for other events such as Carifta Games and CUT and other games like that.